The reason why I wanted to come to Kovar is because I just thought I need to do something to defend myself, and I want to be more focused on everything that's happening.
Jack O'Reilly!
All right, Jack!
Krishna Patel.
Relax the tongue here in front of you. Give yourself a little space.
Take a breath.
And put your new belt a little distance away. Take your old belt off. And put it on in front of you. And put it down in front of you. Excuse me. It's a good time just to think about all the work you guys have put into the last 2 years of training, and maybe you wondered if was it worth it or not. And hopefully it was. And touch your head down to your belt, kind of saying goodbye to your old belt. Switch and put your new belt in front of you. Remember, with every new level comes an added level of responsibility. So as you move up the ladder, man, everything done a little bit better. Switch. Touch your head to your new belt. Put it on, stay kneeling as you do. Belt, put it over your shoulders. And grab your t-shirt and certificate. Stand up, face the instructors. How about giving these guys a big round of applause?
All right.
Everybody take a giant step back. Go back a row. Everybody take a giant step back. And this time I would like all of the black belts in the audience to join on the instructor side to welcome all these new advanced degrees with the Black Belt Oath. Take a breath. Here we go. I state your name.
I, Black Belt.
Accept with honor and privilege.
Accept with honor and privilege.
The Black Belt.
The Black Belt.
And do hereby swear
to
uphold the standards
of
honesty,
integrity,
courtesy,
high
moral code,
and
indomitable spirit.
And spirit.
I sincerely pledge
to honor my instructors in
school
with
loyalty and support. And to
value and carry on
the martial arts traditions
with
respect and dignity.
I further pledge
with humility and gratitude
to continue my mental,
physical,
and
spiritual
growth
to the highest level,
to
lead by example,
and
to share what I've learned with others. At ease position, right directly after we bow out, anybody that would like their picture taken, go see Mr. Rouge in the back room. Have an incredibly great weekend. Great job today, guys. Class up. Wow. Give these guys an amazing round of applause for a hard day.